Hello, my name is Marietje Schaak and I'm a member of the European Parliament with the Dutch Democratic Party D66. And we're part of the Alliance of Liberals and Democrats for Europe. Here in the European Parliament, I serve on the committees for international trade, foreign affairs and human rights. But I'm also a member of the delegation for relations with Iran. Those relations are not always easy. But human rights are always at the heart of my work in relation to Iran because it is so desperately needed for Europe to do what is possible to pressure the authorities in Iran to respect lives and rights. While all Iranians suffer from repression, LGBTs are a specific target. They've been imprisoned, tortured, and executed. At the same time, social acceptance of LGBTs remains low at times. That's why the work of the Jupegi Foundation is so important. It's the first step towards visibility, which can help acceptance and, of course, support. But working on this important topic brings risk for the brave individuals involved. It can cause difficult discussions in Iranian society, but is therefore even more necessary. Equality is the principal reason why the Iranian LGBT rights movement wants to participate in the next Pride Parade in Amsterdam, and of course I fully support this goal. I'm proud that the Netherlands is now home to many Iranians, including LGBT people, and I hope that one day you all will be able to openly and proudly show your identity in your own country, in Iran. Being yourself is not only a right, but an essential condition for feeling free and living freely, and I believe we need to all work to ensure open-mindedness and acceptance remain core principles of who we are in Europe. LGBT rights are human rights and they must be respected everywhere. Thank you very much.